Hi, this is Yasser. You how we can create remote session between PC and laptop. Change remote setting for PC. Open property. Then remote setting. Allow remote connection setting. Open CMD and check running IP address. You can also check IP from network settings. Now do same setting on laptop. Make sure both systems are on same network. Enter IP. User credentials. Bravo. You see session starts. Note that, when session starts, destination PC locked. Now log on destination PC. It stops remote connection. In next video, I will show session from outside of network. If you like my video, do subscribe my channel.